To our dearest son, Rafael, it's been a year now since we first held you in our arms, and our lives have never been the same. We knew our lives would be different after you, but we were not prepared for what came. When we brought you home the first time, that's when it finally sinked in that you're here with us already. Real, unanswered prayer, not anymore wishful thinking. The first few weeks and months had been a steep learning curve for us, but we wouldn't have it any other way. We would do it all over again in a heartbeat. Seeing you grow up makes us want to cry, for you won't be our baby for too long now, but we are also excited for what's to come. We just hope and pray, with the Lord's guidance, that we'll be able to rear you into the person we hope you will be and the person you want to be. Always remember that you have a home in us and with us, no matter how gray and wrinkled you become. You will always be our baby in our eyes and heart. Happiest birthday, Rafael. We love you more than you think we ever will. Love, Dad and Mom.